We got two badass Gerudo women, and then we got Link wearing a Korok mask. It's so good.